We need to learn how to do a better job of speaking in the name of love and demonstrating God's love. And it's really good that we remember that God loved us first. And he loved us best. And God is love. I love what the Apostle Paul said in Romans chapter 8, verse 35 through 39. When it comes to God's love for you through Christ, it does not disappoint. Who shall separate us from the love of Christ?